A little young for you, Draper.
Future Mrs. Pete Campbell's a very lucky woman. When's the wedding again?
Sunday. Did Ken tell you about the bachelor party tonight?
He sure did.
So do I get first crack at her? Word is she took down more sailors than the Arizona.
How old are you, Pete?
I just turned 26.
I bet the whole world looks like one great big brassiere strap just waiting to be snapped.
Huh? You are good with words, Draper.
Campbell, we're both men here, so I'm gonna be direct.
Christ, are you already sleeping with her?
Advertising is a very small world, and when you do something like malign the reputation of a girl from the Steno pool on her first day, you make it even smaller. Keep it up, and even if you do get my job, you'll never run this place. You'll die in that corner office, a mid-level executive with a little bit of hair who women go home with out of pity. Wanna know why? Because no one will like you.